All right, we just talked about this a moment ago. TSA tweeting out this photo showing an x-ray of a passenger's carry-on bag at Tampa International Airport, including that right there. This is, it was in the top side of your screen to the right. The agency, there it is, top side. The agency says that is a 4-foot boa constrictor coiled up inside the luggage. Yeah, you've probably guessed that airlines do not allow snakes as carry-ons, except in really bad movies.